Hi guys from America. Today I analyzed a song with you that makes a strong reference to the attack in Seattle. But what is this video about? Nearly all media announced and coded an attack that will occur on November the 3rd, 2019 in Seattle. I will just show you a striking hint here. There is a Japanese band called World Order. And this band wrote a song called Let's Start World War III. There are many encoded hints to the staged Seattle attack in this song. Here an example. In the middle of the song, we see the club emblem of the Seahawks, the football team from Seattle. This club emblem refers to the game of the Seattle Seahawks against Tampa Bay Buccaneers, who play in Seattle on November the 3rd, 2019. Understandably, many wonder why the elite announced an attack coded. Why should they do that? There are many reasons why an attack is announced coded. This song is about transmitting messages to other initiates. What message that is, I will come to that later. The elite uses hidden hints and symbols across the media because everyone can see symbols, but only those who know their coding meaning can interpret the symbols. There are three symbols that are practically omnipresent, and these also appear in this song. And I explain the symbols to you now. The index finger up and the taxi. Both elements are codes and should give the following information to the initiates. Attention, the scene shown just before, now or in a few seconds is very important and contains a significant message. In addition, it comes again and again to the 666 hand gesture. The 666 is, among other things, the number of the Antichrist. In general, this hand gesture symbolizes the worship of the Antichrist. Let's go to the music video. Let's start World War III. In general, it is worthwhile to look at this song, preferably with subtitles. On the one hand, it's scary how obviously they show us the truth. On the other hand, there are also good dance scenes from the band. And since we already talk about dancing, I would like to give the good Michael a small guest appearance. Now back to the song. Right at the beginning, the Japanese band members are watching Donald Trump on TV. They see that during his famous speech, America First, he first makes the 666 hand gesture and then points his fingers upwards. Throughout the song, the Japanese parody Trump and also perform these hand gestures. Therefore, in this song, these hand gestures are primarily a parody of Trump. But believe me, it's not just a parody. It also contains important hidden messages for initiates. Let's start with the date. The song, Let's Start World War III, was uploaded on the 11th March 2018. In America, first the month and then the day is written. Whether it was uploaded on 11/3 or on 3/11/2018 is not important in the end. Both dates refer to the 3rd of November. However, in most cases, the date is announced coded in the European way as well as in this song. We see C11 in the background. C is the third letter of the alphabet and together it means 3/11. The strange thing about this music video is that it often shows a yellow mark. Again and again you can see a yellow line on the floor. One scene stands out in particular. Look, in the background we see the taxi and the Japanese comes with a raised index finger to the fore. Since the lifted index finger of the band members is often used only as a parody in this video, it is above all the taxi that announces the important message. And just then he sings, Let's start the World War III. But the taxi and the uplifted index finger, which announce a very important message, do not just refer to the text Let's start World War III. But the very important message also refers to the following scene. What was the most important message here? We see the Freemason checkerboard pattern and we see again, this time very noticeable, the yellow mark. What's up with the yellow marker? It refers to the world famous occult children's book, The Wizard of Oz. What is this occult children's book about? The main character, a girl named Dorothy, arrives after a hurricane in the magical land of Oz. Dorothy wants to go back home. Glinda, well, the good witch in the land of Oz, tells her she can get help from the Wizard of Oz. She can easily find him by following the yellow stone road to the Emerald City. The yellow marker symbolizes the yellow stone road from the Wizard of Oz. And which city also has the nickname Emerald City? Seattle. What does this important scene mean now? Decoded, this scene means, Dear Freemason, let's start. Please take the path of the yellow stone road and make your way to the Emerald City. Corresponding, the band members are in an airport and fly away. Also on the runway, we see the yellow mark again. Right after the airport scene, we see a man in the background pointing an index finger upwards. Due to the fact that this man is not a member of the band and he does not parody Trump, his raised forefinger announces a very important message. And this comes in the next scene. Well, we just saw the band members who made their way to the airport and flew off. And then we saw a man in the background pointing an index finger upwards. What is the destination? What is the important message? Seattle. The Emerald City. Before this scene, we saw a total of 6 times the yellow mark on the ground. Since the Japanese band arrived in Seattle, one would think that from now on, you will not see the yellow mark on the ground, because they have reached their destination Seattle. But that's not the case. They even show the exact destination in Seattle in this video. This requires a little background knowledge. There are 4 global corporations headquartered in Seattle. Microsoft, Boeing, Amazon. By the way, at the beginning, the song also made a reference to Amazon. On the right side, we see an Amazon carton. And the last corporation, Starbucks. During my research of Seattle, a global corporation is mentioned again and again. Starbucks. For the staged attack, this global corporation must play a paramount role. In all media, Starbucks is always referred. And here too, I show you with a few examples, only the tiny drop in the endless ocean. Here we have a very striking image. The sympathetic man in the photo raises his index finger in the air. Therefore, he announces an important message. And look at the top of the internet address. Turf War is at the end. Turf War sounds to me on who should perform which activities. There is no doubt to my mind that the arrangements are being made in Starbucks premises. Because this gigantic strange attack, which is carried out in Seattle, can be realized only if secret arrangements take place locally. And yes, I also realize that the arrangements are not in a public Starbucks branch, in the middle of people over coffee and cake. Whether the arrangements will take place in storerooms or backrooms provided by Starbucks.
Cake by the ocean! I'm in sabbatical Washington, home of Frasier. Let's go get a couple of the nasty star bags and have a good time.
Is this a finger that appears in the bottom right corner? Does the uplifted index finger want to announce an important message? And that brings us back to the song, Let's Start World War III. The band has just arrived in Seattle. Let's take a look in the next scene. It's absolutely amazing. We see the band members showing their hand gestures in front of a Starbucks shop. And now pay attention to where the camera pans. It pans to the curb. And the insane thing is that the white part of the curb is marked yellow. Decoded, this means that the yellow path is at the end. It does not go on. A navigation system would say now, you have reached your destination. And we see the destination in the background. Starbucks. But which Starbucks will be the destination? I cannot say for sure. I suspect that these Starbucks play an essential role, but I do not want to analyze that at this point. That would take too much time. Since they have found the exact location in Seattle, we will see no yellow mark on the ground anymore in the video, because they have reached their destination. By the way, in my video, Seattle, the pattern is complete. I also mentioned the Wizard of Oz in minute 25 at 45 seconds. At the end of the song, the connection to Donald Trump is made again, who continues his speech and eagerly performs the 666 hand gesture. At the same time, we see below Trump a fireplace which symbolizes the burnt offering. In Seattle, similar to 2017 in Santa Rosa, a heat gun is used that can melt glass and other materials, but is not able burning trees. At the end of the song comes the following text. World order. Let's start World War III. With my video program, I was able to determine in which time the text is brightest. There's only 3 seconds where the text is brightest, and in minute 3, at 43 seconds, is the only complete second where the text lights up brightly. But even at the beginning in minute 3, at 44 seconds, the text is the brightest. Look! Summarized, there are only 2 parts of a second and a whole second where the text, World Order, Let's Start, World War III, is displayed very wide. Among them is also the 3rd minute and 44th second. It is the 3rd day, the 44th calendar week, the date 11-3. Another amazing coincidence. And this text appears in a song that is about Freemasons who should follow the yellow mark to the Emerald City of Seattle, and in the same song where there are several hints to the date, 11-3. Just before the end, we see a flag with the national colors of many countries. Here you can see in the middle of the flag, we are all one. This also refers to the world order.
A new world order can emerge, a new era.
This was a single indication that the Third World War will start on November the 3rd, 2019. It is important to understand that I have shown you the little drop in the bucket, but there are countless clues in the media. If you have not dealt with Seattle yet, I recommend watching the following video. False flag attack on Seattle on November the 3rd, 2019, because it gives an excellent introduction to the topic. This video also shows more examples why the attack is likely to happen during a football game. There is a link in the video description. And finally, I would like to give you an honorable task along the way. Please spread the video to Seattle or America and let them know about a possible attack. Okay, you brave heroes, you know what you have to do.